Okay, guys, this is an exercise reminding you there's nothing new in the gym. Anything that's being done in the gym has already been done. It's the concept of how you control the muscle contractions, which is important. I'm going to show you an apparatus. I'm coming to the gym and I'm studying. I'm trying to gather information on how the muscle contracts with the various angles. So I'm going to do just a standard pull down. Explain to you when I'm done. Latissimus dorsi exercise. Make sure that thing is nice and tight. Get a good squeeze with the lats. In addition to the lats, guys, we're also getting a little bit of deltoid and rhomboids. That you're going to use the same apparatus, you're just going to turn around. Now, mind you, when I was doing the lat pull down, the latissimus dorsi muscle was going like this here. On this here behind the back pull down, I'm going to indicate that the trapezius and the rhomboids is going to be going in and out, changing the angle. Here we go. I use two different angles working the back. Both angles were working the different points of the back at various angles. Nothing new, just use a little ingenuity. All right, again, guys, thanks for tuning in to Zach's Fitness, and I'll come back at you with another tidbit on fitness. Have a great day.